This is my furthest opposite field home run when I played at the University of South Carolina. It traveled 434 feet and left the bat at 109 miles per hour. If you guys are interested in increasing your exit velocity almost 5 miles per hour, then check out my website, exitvelocity.net.